A very pleasant afternoon to you, students.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon,
sir.
How are we doing today?
Fine, thanks. And how are you?
I'm just excited. I'm excited. My excitement knows no bound. Oh Lord, thank you, Jesus.
I wonder why you're so excited. That is what I want to know.
Why am I excited? A busman. I was on my way to the college yesterday and was coming from Richens to go across Hope Road to go over to Seymour. And my light was on green. I just got the green and I said, you know what? Let me move off. Mm-hmm. I mean, I was about to move off.
The madman come.
The spirit just hold on to the right foot and then touch the brake.
Mm-hmm.
And thankfully, the spirit did what the spirit did, because you'll be waiting for class tonight and there'll be no teacher, because I'm sure I would have been dead. The speed at which this highest bus broke the light, I am sure the car that I was driving would have been in pieces. So, I'm just giving time.
As usual, sir.
Sir.
Yes,
in regards to like the taxi them going on strike, what do you think is going to be the situation going from that?
You can't ask nothing across where, because I may offend some people. I have a friend of mine who is a taxi owner.
Glad they're not come out free, slow in traffic.
Because I'm hearing things about like state of emergency and something.
Yeah, state of emergency, yeah. But all right, so I want to give you an extra 5 minutes. I want to start it at 5:25. So you can use the 5 minutes to read through the paper. So I give them a quick thought since you asked. One, them for pay every ticket with them are outstanding. I let them have one ticket, enough to get no amnesty.
Amen.
For pay every single one of them. Now, I saw on TikTok today where one of them are talking about how, and incidentally, the one who they are hauling the people, them out of the taxi, and him go in at the police station, them lock him up. It sweet me. So till it sweet me, because he's out of order. And then the final thing for me is, I heard a taxi man say, them not pick up my passenger because passenger no business about them. And if a strike, and a passenger, they don't care about no passenger. And I said to myself, I pray to God that the strike ends and the passengers say, I will sit and wait on the JOTC and boycott these taxis and let them feel what it feels like. Well, right?
JOTC doesn't run through most parts of Jamaica, I know. So.
Yes, sir. And the thing about it, because I lack so much buses, it's very hard to get on. Because if, for example, if I'm Walter, I'm going downtown, if I'm 30 bus, so it takes a whole and a half.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not really able to get your chance.
Like in my example, in my example, I live in Broadgate, and the closest JOTC to come up to my side is near Lawrence Tavern. So,
uh-huh.
So I can't use them as a reference.
So if we go downtown and to go on it, sir, one bus can't carry everybody. One bus alone.
But Leon, I hear you, And in that regard, because that's what my friend said to me, in that regard, I blame the government 100%, because he was saying to me, not one new bus was bought to put in the fleet. Not one. But guess what happened now? Is it part of my challenge? Me, I drive on the road, and taxi man who don't even know how to read and write like me, I push me off of the road, and they go tell me which part of my mother I'm supposed to go look for. And it is wrong. They cannot speak to me like that. As a matter of fact, and it's not just me. I've had so many horror stories about these taxis, but I understand. And part of the problem is I don't understand how people can risk their lives in a taxi, because them can move from, as you say, Waltham to downtown in 5 minutes. Because they might ride this off shoulder. They might break all the rules. Because they're a bad man and they must sit upon them weapon and support and so on. So they're a law unto themselves. And for me, I cannot subscribe to that. And then somebody said to me today, but look at it. It is alleged that one member of parliament is a woman beater, and then another member of parliament came out and asking for Jamaicans to forgive him. It can't support them putting their man off a little woman. And any of you gentlemen right here, so we'll raise your hand to hit so a woman in a mirror will have it out. Real talk. So, you know, it starts from the top. For me as a teacher, when I don't come to class and don't teach and don't do what it is that I'm supposed to be doing, marking papers and whatever the situation is, once I fail as a teacher, it means that I'm part of the problem. So you can't expect the man them don't dare so to do it, and the man up top not doing it. And the government needs to do what it is that these dead babies, and then you're going to withhold information to say that no go so. It's just wrong. So, but them to pay every single money and then not to get no extension, and you catch them and it not pay, seize them car. I'm sorry. And it must happen to me too. So if I don't pay it, and you stop me, take home my car, take home my license. No man, rule is rule. But anyhow, I thank the rest of you for turning your cameras on. Utterly, I saw your child with the camera earlier, and it worked beautifully because I saw you. The rest of you.
Well, sir, I was testing.
I saw it. I was up and waiting. Let me tell you something exciting. You know, so I'm there a long time. So I'm going to give you an extra 5 minutes to go through the paper. And I am going to ask you to log on. Go ahead.
Okay, that's what I was asking. How do we?
Because I just
at the end of the egg, yes, that's I was going to ask. So what's the mean of
right?
So log on to paper and
go.
Right. No, so I'm going to remember off it, upload to Edukasoft.
Don't worry about it. We'll talk about it today. So go to Edukasoft for me, please. Log on to your Edukasoft. And under assessments, you will see Dropbox. And it's now 5:25. I'm giving an extra 5 minutes to read through. You may begin within those 5 minutes. Your cameras must be on. Those of you whose cameras are not on, I am going to.
Yeah, speaking.
Sir, for the download the paper.
Huh? Yeah, the paper is in the Dropbox. So go to Dropbox. When you click on Dropbox. When you click on Dropbox, you will see take and click on take. The paper will be, you'll see a hyperlink. Click on it and the paper will be downloaded. So click on take to the far right. You'll see the hyperlink that says attachments, Math 3601 PDF. Click on that for me, please.
Sir, what was the default password? Because that's what I had, but I think I didn't. It's, I don't know what happened to my computer.
Welcome.
I don't like the answer, no, sir.
It's welcome. No, I'm telling you, the
default password. Welcome, man.
Sir?
No capital letter in there?
No, all lowercase.
But it not log me in.
If you log in already, it's not going to log you in, you know.
No, it would not tell me. So I log in somewhere else. What may I use Edukasoft in the room to my computer?
All right, you see all those people who don't have their cameras on? Members say me tonight, Mr. Sean, now go ask if you turn it on. I'm just going to record it because only no one is supposed to turn on my camera. So me now go ask if you turn it on. Me, Sean, now ask if you turn it on tonight. Right? And there's one student in particular that I have an issue with, you know. Pull up your socks. I'm telling you, pull up your socks and you know yourself. All right? So if it's not turned on in the next 2 minutes, I'm not marking your paper. And I'm serious about it.
Sarah, begin.
You may begin. Go ahead for me, please.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
I sent you a message on WhatsApp.
Oh, sorry. I will look at the message just now. No, okay. Man, I don't like students who it's as if I'm begging you to do your work. Stop it, man.
No, yes, sir. It's so when, starting. That's sir, assessment.
No, no, no. Hang on. It's not you.
Oh.
It's not you.
Okay.
Sir, we're in the assessment. You said assessment.
No, not in assessment. Look under Dropbox, you see it.
Dropbox?
Yeah, look under Dropbox. After assessments, you went to Dropbox. No, it's not under Dropbox, under assessment. After assessment,
mid-semester, Dropbox, just click, right. Take.
Click on math 3601 and you'll see the stuff.
Huh?
All right, can we begin? Go ahead for me, please.
So I'm seeing mid-semester.
Take. Yes, honey, but that is it. Click on take, and that's okay. You.
Thank you.
No problem. Remember individual work? You ought to be working on by yourself. When it's time for the exam, I will tell you how to go about uploading those papers. And you have to follow my instructions. I do not want any pictures, individual pictures uploaded. I'm not going to mark those. The pictures are to be copied to a Microsoft Word document. You can send it as a Word or a PDF document. All right, go ahead, have a good one.
So I have a question.
Go ahead, please.
Do I have to use the same device I'm using for the camera to access the exam?
Say it again, if you have to use the same device?
Yeah, because I'm using my laptop, mm-hmm. And I'm unable to access, for some reason I'm unable to access Educasoft on it.
But it shouldn't be, because I am using the laptop with Educasoft and Zoom and it worked.
Not sure.
So can you minimize your screen?
Which screen?
Can you minimize the camera? Or can you, how else can you get the question? Because your camera will have to be on Lambert.
I know one other.
You have another device?
Yeah, another device I could use.
Use the other device for the camera then. Come on, use the camera for the device then. Use the other device for the camera.
No, sir. The other device doesn't have a camera.
Use the other device then for the Educasoft.
All right.
Cool.
I'm sorry, Atali and Zidian, you can mute your mic, please. Kinda I'll go whispering. I'm gonna work on something.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, sir.
Yes, it is.
I'm not seeing anything for me on. I'm not seeing anything on IndicaSoft.
Am I going to Dropbox?
Dropbox.
Yeah. Look under assessment. Go to Dropbox.
I'm not seeing anything listed under assessment.
Zidane.
Yes, sir.
Boy, what are we going to do with you? Please message me privately on Zoom. So there are two students who refuse to turn their cameras on. It is best for you to just exit my class because I will not be marking your papers. There are two students whose cameras are still off. It is best for you to exit this mid-semester exam because your papers will not be marked if your cameras are not on. Thanks for understanding. Zidane, I'm still waiting. I sent you a message and I'm still waiting on you.
Sir?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm seeing it now. What?
You're seeing it now?
Yeah.
Okay, all right then.
But I'm seeing it said expired.
And that's why I answered you like that. Okay then. Because I sent you a message in the chat for the longest while today, and you have not responded to me just yet.
So I was responding, sir.
Hold on. I have two devices, so maybe you have responded to the. Okay, you responded to the other device. I'm just now seeing it. And you still have not given it to me. I asked you to. May I have your email address, please, Zidane? Thank you.
Zidane Lambert 18.
Type it. Good night, Shani. Your camera is still off. Can you turn it on for me, please?
Oh, my camera is still on, but I have to be going between Zoom and the question sheet because water is on my phone.
I got you. But as soon as you get the question, can I keep it on for security purposes, right? I don't want to get in trouble.
Okay, no problem.
All right, thank you, honey.
Sir?
Hello?
Sir, can I check the chat, please?
All right, we'll do.
Sir?
Go ahead, please.
Sir, can you remember to check my message that I sent you?
That was WhatsApp or?
I sent it on WhatsApp.
All right, cool. Check in.
Sir?
Yes, please, go ahead.
I sent a message in the Zoom chat.
You sent me another message? All right, we'll check it. And who was that? Because I'm not seeing a message. Who's speaking? Michael, is this you?
Sovan.
Huh?
So it's Sovan.
Sovan, I'm not seeing a message in a Sovan. Send it again, please. I'm not seeing a message.
So you can check again.
The answer is yes.
Sorry, I saw the message I sent you.
Somebody said something?
So I was asking if you saw the message I sent you.
I saw yours also, yeah. But can you just hold on a minute, please?
Okay.
All right, good. Sorry to disturb you, but you have about half an hour left. If you're finished working, I'm going to ask that you look over in another couple of minutes, maybe about 20 minutes time, I'll instruct you how to go about uploading the photo, the assessment. If you're finished, just look over for me, please.
Sir? Good night, sir.
Yeah, man, I hear you, but I couldn't unmute. Go ahead, please.
Okay, sir. I just dropped off a while ago, and it's my laptop. It's shutting off, and if I shut off again, I can't control it. If I come out of it.
That's fine. How far are you? Almost finished?
Sir, I'm finished. I'm just uploading. Right,
you know how to upload, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, go ahead and upload, Dan. Thanks.
All right.
Sir?
Sorry, yes?
Sir, I was having issues putting it in our Word document, so can I send it to you by PDF?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. PDF or Word.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Sir.
Come on.
The same problem is happening to me that happened the last time, sir. Can you look if a file is attached to it, sir?
All right, hold a minute. All right, guys, you have about 2 minutes left. By now, you're supposed to be finished. And in the process of uploading.
Sir, can you check if mine is uploaded, please?
All right, so my system is loading and loading and loading. What is wrong? It's just okay. No, it is still loading. It has. Okay, come on, you asked first. Let me check to see. Okay, yes, come on. I'm seeing a document there. Let me see if I can open it on this device. Okay. I'm seeing. Not able to open it on this device, but I'm using a Chromebook, so maybe that's why. But yes, come on, I'm seeing yours. You should be fine. I'm seeing it. Joanna, I'm also.
Excuse me, sir.
Go ahead, please.
Sir, I'm currently without
a laptop. I'm also seeing yours, Joanna. You're currently without who?
So I'm saying I'm currently without a laptop.
Hello?
I'm using a tablet for the camera. I've taken the pictures and I've emailed them to myself. I'm asking if I can turn off my camera and borrow a laptop to upload it.
Sir, I need help. I'm trying to get mine on the Word document. I use my phone today then. How can I copy this? Copy image. Go to my Word document and try and put it on it. Nothing. It's coming, but it just a piece of it. I come. I don't think of that, sir.
Latoya, sorry.
Yeah.
You need help for what?
I take my picture. We are trying to put them on Word, but I don't know what happened.
No, just copy to Word. Just paste it.
All right, let me email myself and see how it works. Let me email myself and see how those work. Touch. Here's this one, but this is up already. Let me email them to myself and see how it works.
Yeah, all right. For those of you who have completed the stuff, I'm going to ask that you take photographs of the document, of the pages. You're going to save those documents. You're going to copy those photographs rather into a Microsoft Word document. So technically, when I go into your account, I'm supposed to have seen one single upload. And that one single upload should contain either a Microsoft Word document or a PDF document with many photographs. Yes. Or one photograph copied.
It's not supposed to be done, sir.
Right. So you can go ahead and try emailing the photographs yourself, Lotto, and
yes, sir. I'm trying to get them.
See if you can copy it. Yeah, right. I don't want to keep you too far into your other class. It's now 7 o'clock, 7:04.
Oh, let me download them and see where I can get it better that way. Mm-hmm. Download. This is which one? This is that. This is this one.
Mr. Sander, send you a message.
Okay, check in the rest.
And download them and see all them that work. Download. And see how that works. Download. Let me see how that part works. Right, you're telling me to download it. Just once.
We're hearing that. Lotto, mute for me, please.
Oh, Jesus.
Sarah, did you see my upload?
I'll come in. I responded to a student. I'll come in. 1 minute.
Okay, sir.
Sir, if we upload, it can leave, right?
Yeah, if you upload, it can leave. Yeah.
Okay, sir. Goodbye.
Have a good one.
Nice.
Good night. No problem. Thanks for coming out. Shani, check your thing. I responded, Shani.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, cool one. Sorry, Crossword, were you saying something to me?
Yeah, I'm trying to create the PDF file right now.
All right, cool. Reggie, how far you reach?
Sir, I'm trying to download the files, put them in a PDF, pictures.
Okay, all right, quickly, please. Teddy, hurry up for me, please. Taj, hurry up for me, please.
Sir, I've submitted already.
Okay, thanks, Papa. Let me just refresh and see if I'm seeing yours. Let me refresh.
So I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I just do nice. One. So I'm getting there.
Nice. All right. So once you've uploaded, you can say goodbye and then leave.
All right, sir.
Come on, bless your heart, puppy.
Sorry, can I check if it's the mind?
Who said that?
Cook. It said uploaded, but
come on, Chris. I saw. Did I not answer you? No, I didn't. But I'm seeing yours, Chris. I hope everything is all right from here, but yes, I'm seeing the document. All right, safe travels home.
So I'm just emailing them to myself and then
no problem.
Sir, you can check if you see mine.
Question, sir.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
Is when I press submit, you will see the document, sir?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
So when that was you a while ago?
Lambert.
Yeah, I also asked.
Oh, you're the one asking before Lambert. Right. So yes, so when I'm senior as Lambert, not senior as it.
I just did it a while ago, sir. I can check again, please.
All right, check in.
All right, sir. Take care.
All the best, Poppy. Yes, Lambert. Well, I'm just confirm something. Yes, Lambert. All the best.
All right, thank you.
No problem.
It's much paper, man, judging.
Good night, sir. Atara.
Hey, Tara, what's up?
Just upload.
Check in, honey. Tarabu. Yes, Tarabu. There.
All right. Good night.
All the best. Good night, one.
Just double checking that I have everything.
And oh, yes, please. Very important.
All the questions are on it.
Mm-hmm.
So that is one. That's B. This is
number one.
Where's B? No, where's B? Question now.
Yep.
Oh Lord, I don't have B at all. This is
C. Sorry, is there a permission for me, Leon?
Checking for free.
I have one miss. I don't have to this one at all. At all.
Hey, shit.
The one we're there, we're hearing you. Yes, Leon, we're seeing yours.
Sir, I'm not seeing one of mine. Let's take the picture.
Okay, sir.
All right, all the best, Leon. All right, let's take the photo again. If it's there two times, I'll just cross out one of them. Take that photo again. All right, cool.
Okay, sir.
KK. Okay, she left. All right, so Mikey and Dane and Reefer. Reefer, how you stay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right.
Download. Download. Okay. Wanted to go right here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And this big candle. It's so bad here. Predicament, and then I'm going to go to the notes.
See here.
All right, so, such a mine, sir.
Excuse me, sir. I sent you a message in the chat.
Mm-hmm. Is it?
Yes, yes. Okay, Dane. Yes, you can.
All right, thank you.
No problem. I'm checking Crosswell. Hold on, please.
Well, Andy, so we can't rotate, but not add the document. Jesus.
No, it's all right. Don't worry about
it. Oh, yeah,
it can rotate. It can rotate, but don't worry about that. Yes, Cross.
I don't want to blind, sir.
Yes, Crosswell, I'm seniors.
Truthfully, I need to consider some things.
So I don't know how to rotate in word.
It's all right, don't worry about the rotate. Don't worry about the rotate.
Okay.
Barrett. Yeah, that's enough. What to contemplate? You can't contemplate internal in Crosswell. Like send a paper already, you know. What's the problem?
No. That's not it, sir. It's just that I'll tell you later, sir.
All right, no problem, Papa.
Okay,
so I'm putting minds together.
I mean
Erica's
Reaper. I'm in Erica soft now, so just click on choose file.
Choose file, yes, dearest.
And go where I save it. All right, midterm exams. I can double check.
I guess I need to write smaller. Cha-cha.
Mikey, where you stay?
Sir, I'm still trying to upload.
Yeah. All right, then, Papa.
Sir, I forgot to teach me to write small. So I won't have so much paper to submit. No, sir. This needs to be deleted.
Oh yes, I did see you guys are not missing.
In Kanunga this creators.
So I'm trying to put them in an order, they might give me pay a problem. Because them one rotates, I don't know if I say I have the this.
Alright, so let me see that one of them. They continue. It's me now. Two, three, that arrogant can be submitted. And this one can be removed.
Because I'm saying the fair, so I'm not saying that one good, no fair.
And then I'm let's see.
Two's fair. Two's fair. Open. There's no fair in that one. Need to miss the eggs. Oh, may I have a public upload first? Oh, yes, see the upload.
And then
so you can check for my for me too, please, sir. Sir?
Yes, I'm checking.
So I have D I and D I A and then
I yes, Lotto, I'm seniors. Come on, I have seniors there. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Same to you.
Differentiate. And then differentiate on X and then F counting. This should be it. Upload now. I'll save as desktop. Okay, that's mid-semester. Semester. Let's take a look.
Sir, can you check if you see mine?
I'll do just that for you now. Roger, how far you reach?
Upload file. Upload.
I have to take over the picture, let me sir, because part of the page did come off, they cut off, so I'm going to retake over the picture.
All right, then, cool.
Maybe a quick connect.
Yes, Mikey. Senior document, sir.
Okay, sir.
Have a good one now, Papa.
I hope everything the band is now. Camera.
See. Should I stop laughing for Utterly?
I will laugh after me.
When you're in it?
No, sir.
And Sharifa, laugh, Sharifa, laugh for you too. She almost dropped off of the chair.
All right. Sorry. Let me see if it comes on. Okay, if I eat that day.
Yes,
can you get it for me, then, please?
Sir, check it, man, please.
Yes, Arthur, you eat that day.
All right, then.
Who wants to check now?
Chetty, sir.
Oh, Chetty. Webby. Yes, Chetty Boo, you're there.
Okay, sir. Good night.
Good night. It's okay. You want to tell me good night? Mm-mm. Sorry, check it there. Yes, it's there. Good night. It's all right, Chetty Ann. Love you same way.
Bye, sir. Have a good night.
Good night. Good night, Artie. Bye bye, Chetty. Later.
Evening to you. See you now. Upload for the new chats.
I'm checking, sir. Dan. All right, I'm seeing a document here. Let's hope everything is in it. Yes, Dan, I'm seeing a document. I hope you have everything here. All the best. Good night.
Same to you, sir.
Uh-huh. The last person to leave will have to buy me curried lobster for tomorrow. Rajay or Sharifa.
So I just check if you have mine in the car.
I don't care. The last person to leave. Expensive. The last person to leave is going to buy me curry lobster. I don't care who it is. You are a G.
Well, look, but sir, look how much time I click submit and I click on OK, but it won't reload the page.
The You can't get up to the curry lobster talk, you know. So you can go on. The last person to be
here. Oh, I must click upload.
Go figure.
Oh. All right. I still make sure.
Me say the one Sherry from me. To show my body. Look at the card I've sent a Raj. Hey.
Sir, they're not figuring out because my son get messed up here, sir.
I don't care what you want to say. All right. My thing is loading, Sharifa. Soon check for you.
Okay.
Well, I have 21 now, so it favors me. Reefa, Francis. Yes, Reefa, you are there.
Okay. Thanks.
All the best. No problem.
Have a good one.
To you too, hon.
RJ, don't make your pocket burn you.
Let's see.
Thank you.
Check for it now, sir.
I'm checking. Okay, sir. I'm seeing it. All the best.
Okay, sir. You'll get your fire. You'll get your current left, sir. Eventually.
Hey, don't play with me. Eventually, I know where to find you. Sir. I know where to find you. Say hello for me later.
Okay, sir.
All right, cool.